Hi, today we will speak about my Genji cosplay. This is my second cosplay in my cosplayer career. And today we will do some review of this cosplay. We will speak how I did everything. And I hope you will like this video. So let's go.
Point 1. Sword. The hilt of the sword was 3D printed and then properly finished. I designed the blade of the sword and cut it in the 5mm plexiglass on the CNC plotter. After cutting it, I mated this with the light sandpaper for better light scattering. For let it shine, I used the LED strip and then I installed this in the element made from the foam PCV. Point 2. Helmet. The helmet was printed on a 3D printer and then properly finished. I installed a LED strip in the viewfinder. The helmet has a special flap in the back. It makes it easier to put this on the head. Point 3. Bracer. The bracer was traditionally made from the EVA foam. I made the patterns myself based on my forearm. Bracer also has an element made from the fake leather. Point 4. Shoes. My Genji shoes are based on Adidas shoes. I repainted them with acrylic paints and on the top I add element made from the 5mm EVA foam. Point 5. Pants. The pants were sewn from the sweatshirt fabric and the accessories were made from the 5mm EVA foam. Point 6. Hoodie. I made patterns from my old hoodie. I only had to remake the hood because it had to cover the helmet. The sweatshirt was sewn from the sweatshirt fabric. The armor elements were made from the 5mm EVA foam and illuminated EVA foam. I used a LED strip for the lighting. The shoulder pads were made from the 3D printer and then properly finished. In the last step, I installed the LED strip. All elements are attached to the hoodie with snap buttons. Point 7. Harness and sword scabbard. I made the sword scabbard from the 10mm EVA foam and then I covered this with the cotton fabric. The harness was made from the 5mm EVA foam and black cotton fabric.
Okay, so that's it, and the cosplay is done, is ready for Poznań Game Arena, and I hope you will see me on this event, and that's it for today, and thanks for watching, Subscribe this channel, give me like, comment this, what you think about this, and follow me on the Twitch, because I streaming and that was on the stream, so thanks for watching and see you in next video, bye.